Hi viewers. Welcome to Cleantek YouTube channel. In this videos, we will see how air knife used in bottling plant and packaging industry. Air knives are ingenious devices used extensively in bottling plants and packaging industries for efficient drying purposes. Shaped like a knife, they don't actually cut, but rather expel a controlled, high-velocity stream of air. This powerful airflow is directed onto containers, such as bottles or packaged products, removing moisture or debris after washing or during production. In bottling plants, cleanliness and moisture control are critical factors to ensure product quality. After the washing process, bottles often retain residual water. Air knives step in to swiftly and thoroughly remove this moisture. The high-velocity air streams out from a thin, elongated opening, creating a laminar flow that effectively shears off the water droplets from the surface of the bottles as they move along a conveyor belt. This process ensures that the bottles are dried efficiently before filling, preventing water spots or contamination. Similarly, in packaging industries, air knives play a vital role in drying products before they are packaged. Whether it's food items, containers, or other goods coming off a production line, these devices provide a quick and efficient drying solution. They help maintain the integrity of the products by ensuring they are free from moisture, which could potentially cause spoilage or damage during storage or transportation. Cleantek manufacturing air knife in various sizes. Subscribe our Cleantek channel for updated videos. Thank you.